odds was stacked against him. There was writing on the wall. He heard the threats of exile, and he knew the axe would fall. The banners were in tatters, and the cause was all but lost. The only thing that seemed to count was adding up the cost. He thought about old lovers and remembered aging friends. He knew they'd broken promises they could never make amends. He stared out of the window and smoked a cigarette. There was something forming in his mind, like a spark in a powder keg. He was captain of a sinking ship, mayor of a one-horse town. If you can't see what's around the bend, then you best go underground. Is there no comfort in the city? Is there no justice in this town? And overnight the scales can tip. You can't keep the good man down. He stared out in the darkness. There was something on the hill. Torchlight in the distance, a reflection of his will. She stepped out of the shadow, there was fire in her eye. There was danger in her beauty, and he heard the siren's cry. He was captain of a sinking ship, mayor of a one-horse town. If you can't see what's around the bend, then you best go underground. Is there no comfort in this city? Is there no justice in this town? And overnight the scales can tip. You can take away his vote, you can silence his voice, give him no chances, no freedom of choice. Hold his head underwater till you're sure that he's drowned. Try all you might, but you can't keep him down. He was captain of a sinking ship, mayor of a one-horse town. If you can't see what's around the bend, well then you best go underground. Is there no comfort in the city? Is there no justice in this town? And overnight the scales can tip. He was captain of a sinking ship, mayor of a one-horse town. If you can't see what's around the bend, then you best go